وَإِنْ كَانَ السُّقُوطُ مِنْ آخِرِ سَنَدِي فَإِنْ كَانَ بَعْدَ تَعْبِي فَالْحَدِيثُ مُرْسَلٌ. If missing of missing any person, if any person is missing from the last of chain of hadith and that was after tabi, such then that time that hadith will called, such hadith will call, will be called mursal because of chain of hadith. وَهَذَا الْفِعْلُ إِرْسَالٌ, and missing missing a person after tabi is called irsal. كقول التابعي قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, as a tabi says رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم said. Okay. وقد يجيء عند المحدثين المرسل والمنقطع بمعنى, and sometimes interviews of المحدث مرسل and منقطع both will be in same meaning. Okay, munqati means if any person is missing from the chain, and mursal means a person missing after tabi. So it means both are in both hadith, both chain of hadith, one person missing, whether after tabi or before tabi. Okay, so it means munqati is common and mursal is special one. So mursal falls under منقطيع. Okay. والاصطلاح الأول أشهر, but first terminology is the famous one, means if any person missing after تابعي that is مرسل, that will not call منقطيع. Okay. So this term, this terminology is very well known, famous. وحكم المرسل التوقف عند جمهور العلماء, and most of muhaddithin are saying we have to take rest, we have to wait to accept those hadiths that is mursal. Okay. لأنه لا يدري أن الساقط ثقة أو لا, because we don't know the person who is missing from the chain of hadith was whether ثقة or not. Okay. لأن التابعي قد يروي عن التابعي وفي التابعين وفي التابعين ثقات وغير ثقات, because a تابعي will report sometimes from tabi, and in tabi'in some are siqat and some are not, means siqat means acceptable, some are acceptable tabi and some are not acceptable tabi. Okay. Do you know tabi? Tabi means a person who became Muslim meeting with sahaba, means he has met with sahaba, he has not met with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay. وعند أبي حنيفة ومالك المرسل مقبول مطلقا, and the matter of مرسل in the view of Abu Hanifa and Imam Malik rahmatullah alayhima, that مرسل is acceptable without any condition, without condition مرسل is acceptable, if we get any مرسل hadith that we will accept without no doubt. وهم يقولون, they are saying the proof of them, that the proof of them it is that إنما أرسله لكمال الوثوق والاعتماد لأن الكلام في الثقة ولو لم يكن عنده صحيحا لم يرسله ولم يقل قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. They are saying their proof is that they have made the hadith mursal because they have strong evidence and so confidence and so believe that means the reporter has believe upon the reported upon his teacher, his master who has reported him. Means if Ishtiyaq Ustad says that the hadith Prophet Muhammad has said me something, so I am missing a person who is between me and Prophet Muhammad, so why I am erasing that person, erasing name of that person, because I know the person who has reported me was perfect and acceptable. So I believe that words is actually word of Prophet Muhammad. Okay. So that is the proof of Abu Hanifa and Malik Rahmatullah Alayh that the reporter Tabin has made hadith mursal because they have full confidence and full belief upon the reporter. Lianal kalama fiqati, because in the matter of hadith we have to discuss about the acceptance. Okay. In the matter of siqat, walau lam yakun indahu sahihan lam yursilhu walam yakul qala rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala sallam. And if the person was not siqat and hadith was not sahih, so they will never make irsal. Okay, and they will never say rasul sallallahu ta'ala sallam said. Okay, wa in the Shafi'i إن اعتضد بوجه آخر مرسل أو مسند وإن كان ضعيفا قبلا. And Imam Shafi'i rahmatullah alayhi said any mursal hadith or any musnad hadith is supported by another way, and those mursal or musnad whether both are ضعيف will be accepted if those hadith are supported by other one. Okay, by other side. One Ahmad and Imam Ahmad Rahmatullah Alayh says Imam Ahmad Rahmatullah Alayh has two talks in this matter. وَهَذَا كُلُّهُ إِذَا عُلِمَ أَنَّ عَدَتَ ذَلِكَ الطَّابِعِ أَنْ لَا يُرْسِلَ إِلَّا نِسِقَاتِ وَإِنْ كَانَتْ عَدَتُهُ أَنْ يُرْسِلَ نِسِقَاتِ وَغَيْرِ سِقَاتِ فَحُكْمُ التَّوَاقُفِ بِالْإِتِّفَاقِ كَذَا قِيلَ. And the first one is if it is known that the habit of this reporter is that he makes irsal only with siqat person, siqat acceptable persons, so that will be accepted. وَإِنْ كَانَتْ عَادَتُهُ أَنْ يُرْسِلَ عَنِ السِّقَاتِ وَغَيْرِ السِّقَاتِ فَحُكْمُ التَّوَاقُفِ بِالْإِتِّفَاقِ وَكَذَا قِيلَ. And if a habit of a reporter that he makes irsal of everybody, whether his the person from here from the person who makes irsal and who is missing the person his superior person, whether erased person was siqat or not. Okay, means Urdu Ustad, Ishtiaq Ustad erased a person from the chain of hadith and that was siqat. And in the same in the another hadith Ishtiaq Ustad erased another person's name from the chain of hadith, that was not siqat. So I erased two person, the first one was siqat and second one was not siqat. So my habit is I erased every person, whether everybody of chain of hadith, whether he is siqat or not. Okay, so when reporter of hadith muhaddisin knows that a person's habit is missing his superior reporter, whether the superior reporter is siqat or not, so such time because of his habit we will not accept hadith, means we will wait to get another side that will support his words. Okay. وفيه تفصيل أزيد من ذلك ذكره السخاوي في شرح الألفية. And in this matter there are